Hi Timothy, what's up here? I'm looking at my review on my Lego custom Dr. Eggman, Melsonic, Mechasonic, Gamma, and Omega. Let's do it, shall we?
Yes. The 35th Lego custom figure I made. Is, of course, Mechasonic. He's actually made in 2017 on the anime. This guy is somewhat Mechasonic. But made him in 2017. So yeah. So I thought I'd put these brick balls. It gets to be a bit more bright. So yeah. Yeah, Mechasonic. It's actually a pretty old custom Lego maker I did. And then let's show you the then we have Metal Sonic. It's actually well it's somewhat old maker, but not really. It's actually my new big van. No Sonic, but no torso, legs, but still the leg is somewhat old. Arms engine. Is the head is because it's a new I think I need to take out the face and torso. Let's see that as a pantico to two on his shoes. Next. Then we have Gamma. There's his piece. So yeah, Mayfield torso. He's thinking the whole time Mayfield gets sold to Mayfield. Then Mayfield tells him the piece of tension. Pieces for the and just start with blaster piece to make Gamma cannon on breath cannon. But you can trust them. Then we have Gamma. Then we have Dr. Eggman. It's Dr. Eggman. Pretty cool detail. The back is actually a bit detailed. So, and my hand. Yeah, if you're watching, hit the comments, guys, like the video. I will see you in the next video. Sweet dreams, mortals.